Game begins. And she never get.
It's almost 10 o'clock. Get ready for bed.
Now.
Get away from that. It's not a toy.
Huh?
Get away from that. It's not a toy. Get away from that. It's not a toy.
And she never gets crowded.
Oh. Lucius, there you are. And here I am. I'm face to face. It's okay. You can trust me. You know who I am, don't you? I've come to speak to you about your calling, my boy. Each offering you bring me will make you big and mighty. It's a simple thing to do, Lucius. You can influence your future and become a master overall. But oh, so much to do, so much ahead of you. I have some things for the birthday boy, there on the desk. You'll need this notebook. It will help you on your journey. Excellent. And look, a flashlight. This will help you find your way around at night. Go ahead, pick up your new toys and see how they work. Such a bright boy. Now, Lucius, you need to do a little something. It is important that you are not caught. In the kitchen, you left the lock on the freezer door. You will need to get that and hide it where nobody can
find you.
Otherwise, they will discover you. And believe me, you wouldn't want that to happen. Go now. Get before the adults wake up.
Ah, il est là, c'est qu'il n'y a que...
Damn.
Detective MacGuffin, what do we got here?
It looks like a cardiac arrest, sir. The woman collapsed in the walk-in freezer. This was probably caused by the sudden change of temperature. She was in her mid-50s.
Typical of women her age. Did you talk with the owner of the house?
No, sir. They're waiting for you in the kitchen.
How can something like this happen, Detective?
Was it a seizure of some kind?
We'll look into it, but it looks like a case of misadventure. I'd ask that you stay clear of the kitchen and keep staff away while we clean up. Just relax and focus on getting life back to normal.
Thanks, Detective. We'll try our best.
Can't you see I'm performing a delicate operation here? Why don't you go downstairs and watch TV or something?
Creeping around, Lucius. You're making me nervous.
Got me right now. Shut up, Adam. Hey, what's that?
Well, there you are, Lucius. Let me look at you. I believe you've grown since I last saw you. How are your lessons going? Creeping around, Lucius. You're making me nervous.
I'm working here. This is not for children.
Stop creeping around, Lucius. You're making me nervous.
Operation here? Why don't you go downstairs and watch TV or something?
a fan of the jävla grejen.
Thank you. Fight them.
Well, there you are, Lucius. Let me look at you. I believe you've grown since I last saw you. How are your lessons going? Creeping around, Lucius. You're making me nervous. Have you seen my matches?
What can I say, Mr. Wagner? This is a real unfortunate series of events. Quite uncanny.
Gene was my campaign manager, and a friend of the family for many years. I'll be lost without him.
I know this must be a difficult time for you, but we really must do an investigation here. I'll need to speak to your handyman about the gas leak. This shouldn't have happened. I had a feeling there was something weird going on in that house. I couldn't quite yet put the pieces together, so I took a step back for a while, let it brew. And after a few weeks, the call came in. Just when things were getting back to normal, there had been another accident in that godforsaken house. It happened on a rainy day. I think it was Tuesday. The janitor, who was known to be quite the drinker, was fixing a bathroom in the Lower West Wing.
Hello, Lucius. Here we are again.
Hey.
You've been doing very well, haven't you? My, you make me proud. But I must teach you some of the more, let us say, subtle arts which you can use. You can train your mind to move objects at your will. Here, let me show you how. Very good.
continue with your mission and bring these souls. Be careful, but show no mercy.
Yes.
There you are. Did you sleep well? I must speak to your father about that handyman. Have you cleaned up your room yet? I have told you 1,000 times, you have to clean up your room first.
Thank you.
the piano. What the? I better get going.
I hate to tell you this, Mr. Wagner, but it seems your handyman was drunk as a skunk. He was an accident waiting to happen.
I was going to fire him after the other incidents, but I just didn't have the heart. It's hard enough to keep the staff here with recent events.
You can't blame yourself. This might be the worst case of professional neglect I've ever come across. While this might explain the gas leak, it still doesn't explain the death in the walk-in cooler. The autopsy on the mate was inconclusive, but we're still working on the theory she had a poor heart or circulation problems and fainted.
Thank you.
Did you know Jed is in the house? You should say hi to him. Have you cleaned up your room yet? I have told you a thousand times. He just comes here once a week and gets paid twice my salary. What's so special about cutting up pigs? I'm sure I could do that.
Couldn't sleep at all last night. Had this dream where I was burning alive. There's nothing I could do about it.
That's awful, man. It sounds like you're stressed. You know what relaxes me when I'm nervous? Jazz, Will. Jazz. You like jazz?
I'm really not a jazz man.
He just comes here once a week and gets paid twice my salary. What's so special about cutting up pigs? I'm sure I could do that.
I'm just not sure where it is right now. Have you seen it? I left it inside the car.
No, man. I haven't seen any tapes yet. Maybe Jovita took it when she was cleaning.
Do they have a lost and found box somewhere?
Did you say hello to Jed yet? He's probably in the cold room. Did you know Jed is in the house? You should say hi to him. Have you cleaned up your room yet? I have told you a thousand times.
Hello, young master.
Have you cleaned up your room yet? I have told you a thousand times, you have to clean up your room first.
What are you doing here? I'm busy. I don't have time for you right now.
Hello,
have you cleaned
boy.
Up your room yet? I have told you a thousand times, you have to clean up your room first.
I Oh, bugger. Be a good boy and fetch me a bottle of 1933 wine. You can manage that, can't you?
Thank you. Hello, Lucius. You know you shouldn't be here.
What the hell? Why'd that damn lamp explode? How can I use a saw now if I can't see nothing? Hey, Lucius, come and find me some new lamps, will you? I need to keep working here. Hey, Lucius, come and find me some new lamps, will you? I need to keep working here. Give me some new lamps, Lucius. Hey, Lucius, come and find me some new lamps, will you? I need to keep working here. Thanks. Why isn't this going in? Lefty, loosey, righty, tidy. Come on. Why isn't this going in? Lefty, loosey, righty, tidy.
Whoa!
This situation is ridiculous, Mr. Wagner, and I'm holding off the Bureau from launching an inquiry. I'm posting a deputy at the house. It's more for your own protection.
I wish I could explain these as more than accidents, but I can't think of a motive. I can't imagine how anyone could have gotten away with this.
We'll get to the bottom of it. Just consider this house on lockdown until something comes up. It wasn't a pretty sight. Heads sawn in half and blood everywhere. These freak accidents were keeping me up at night. 4 deaths in 4 months, all apparent accidents. But I had my doubts. I still had no clear suspects, no motives, no way to even start an investigation. At this point, I was only sure about one thing. It was not going to end here. I was right about that. Another month went by when we got the call to go back to the house, but this time it was different. This time, it was murder.
clean up, bring her food, could do everything at the same time. Now I know why Mary was always so flustered. God rest her soul.
Talking about ghosts and spirits. This is not what I signed up for.
What are you doing here? I'm busy. I don't have time for you right now. Where the hell is Jovita? I'm hungry. Where the hell is Jovita? I'm hungry. Where the hell is Jovita? I'm hungry. Where the hell is Jovita? I'm hungry.
Agnes told me to get rid of these bloody rats before Thanksgiving. I'd like to see her getting up off her fat arse and try it.
our children.
Lucius, what are you doing up? Go back to your bed right now. Lucius, what are you doing up? Go back to your bed right now. Right now.
What the? Is someone there?
Lucius, what are you doing up? Go back to your bed right now.
Someone there. Someone there.
Hey,
son, you should be in bed. Let's go find your.
Thank you.